We begin with a heartbreaking update after a boating accident at Willamette Park. We have just learned a 7-year-old boy has died. He was rushed to the hospital this evening after being run over by a boat trailer. Investigators are still looking into the circumstances of the accident, but we're told the boy's family is cooperating. At this point, police have not released that little boy's name.